with the recent announcement that Direct Rail Services is to retire its fleet of Class 37 locomotives, I have taken this opportunity to look back at the DRS-37s in action on the main line. DRS purchased its first Class 37s, six Class 37 6s from Eurostar in 1997. It would go on to create an extensive fleet of the class. DRS was set up during the privatisation era of British Rail in the 1990s as a wholly owned rail freight subsidiary of British Nuclear Fuels Ltd to operate the nuclear flask traffic. It would go on to diversify its freight operations and would later become involved in the passenger and charter train market, the operation of railhead treatment trains, test trains, as well as a wide variety of stock moves. This video features the DRS Class 37s working Railtours, charters, the Crew Saver Express boat trains, the Caroline Inspection Saloon, nuclear flask traffic, and other freight operations. In a following episode, I will look at the passenger operations on the Cumbrian coast and the wherry lines in East Anglia, test trains, railhead treatment trains, and stock moves and local convoys.
Thank you. Uh-huh.